the thickness of the walls. Okay, so this is the left, this is the right, based on this distance from here to here and from here to here. So this is the left because it's thicker. Now, see the size of this right left ventricle. It's so enormous, so big. But this is the papillary muscle, the corda tendinae, and the corda tendinae, usually they are very strong tendon. I can lift the entire heart with even one of them. Above them, so these are the flaps of the valves, okay, even here, okay? These are the flaps of the bicuspid or the mitral valve. Above them would be the left atrium, right? Mm-hmm. And if I go through the left atrium, I should end up in where? Should end up in the pulmonary veins. Don't want to penetrate the tissue. Okay, they're not coming. Why they are not coming? They're not coming, I don't know.
Can't be.
Sit again?
Me? Oh, it's something to do with.
Start from the other side. No? Okay, we'll come back to them. I don't know, where are they?
Maybe it's that hard.
No wonder why it's dead.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? Then, this is, okay, we will come back to that. The left ventricle, it has to lead us to the aorta. So if I insert here, I should end up easily in the aorta. Okay? And I should be able to see the aortic semilunar valve, which is these pockets. Okay? Now, the right ventricle, if I go through it, I should end up in the pulmonary trunk.
Or pulmonary artery.
Or the pulmonary artery, okay?
Mm-hmm.
This is through the pulmonary artery or the pulmonary trunk, okay? And above it, we will have, this is the tricuspid valve. These are the flaps of the tricuspid valve. And this area here is the right pulmonary, is the right atrium. Okay, so in the right atrium, easily to find, at least in this case, easily to find the superior vena cava and the inferior vena cava. Just found it, right? This is the inferior vena cava. Okay, so the superior and inferior vena cava. The pulmonary, the semilunar pulmonary valves are somewhere deep inside. We can't see them, unfortunately. Let's go back to the right atrium and try to find, yep, here. Okay? To the left atrium. So this is the pulmonary vein, mm-hmm. because it's bringing oxygenated blood from the lungs into the left atrium.
Mm-hmm.
Good?
Mm-hmm.
So as we said, in the exam, it should appear like this, with this probe, say it's A. On your sheet, it will say something like, where is this probe? Or the label A is going through, and you would be able to, you know, to see where it's coming from, where it's going to, based on the location, based on the valves, based on the thickness of the walls.
Mm-hmm.
All of these factors, you would use them to correctly determine the structures. Okay?